Peace, peace, family. Just coming in, we're hearing that singer, worldwide singer Britney Spears, Grammy Award winning, is suing one of the security members, Victor Wanyama, the first round pick of the Spurs. She's suing him for assault, where it's alleged that his security slapped her when she was making an attempt to get a picture with him. Singer Britney Spears is pressing charges against a member of the NBA star Victor Wanyama's security. Detail after the guard allegedly slapped her in Las Vegas. The incident occurred when the pop star approached the San Antonio player for a photo on Wednesday. Spears filed a police report with the Metropolitan Police Department for an alleged assault. Damian Smith, the director of team security for the Spurs, was reportedly listed in the police report. Sources told the celebrity gossip site that authorities determined Smith was not trying to harm the toxic singer, but was defending Wanyama. Brittany saw Victor and walked up to him on the back to ask for a photo. Another source told Us Weekly his security was being mobbed by fans as he turned around to push Brittany off and hit her in the face, knocking off her glasses. Wow. Spears reportedly returned to her table to catch restaurant at the Aria Hotel, where Smith later apologized. Yet she and her team proceeded to go through with the police report, alleging he committed battery against her. TMZ also reported that the incident is being treated as a criminal investigation, and the case will likely be referred to the district attorney. Criminal charges have not been filed. Spears was in Sin City when she spotted the 19-year-old number one overall 2023 draft pick. Standing 7'5", the French-born baller is currently in Vegas preparing for a game Friday in the NBA Summer League where he will make his debut for the Spurs. So this is hot off the press right now. We're hearing that, you know, she saw him, and I guess she, you know, her being a worldwide star, she was being a groupie. She ran over there to try to get a picture with him, and the security, like, pushed her back, but they were saying that he was being mobbed by fans and everything. But this is what's coming across the airwaves. As more of the story come out, if we get video, more and more of the story come out, I report it. But right now, Victor Wanyama, one of his security members, is in hot water for putting a pause on Britney Spears. Leave your comments in the comment section. Remember, I love y'all. To the next time. Peace.